and fellas. I'm embarrassed to call this my tired of coming home to this. And you two are gonna end up kissing as I'm here. You're leaving the mouse alone. Get it? From now on, things are gonna...
Oh,
honey?
Don't honey me. Look at my beautiful home. Really. See? It's that kind of aggressive.
Oh, he's fine. Look at him, loving on Tom. Hey, what if I took him to obedience school? Maybe he learned how.
You ain't gonna believe this. He's a whole new dog.
Let me...
Roll over. Ben, sit. Lay down. Play dead.
One little mishap. I promise. Spike will be playing dead.
I know you're trying to get me kicked out of here.
Thomas, how do you have time being so clever when you have so many... Why, BT, is that your cape? Yeah. Did you know, Thomas?
Do they look happy to you?
So do be a dearie dear and clean this mess up. And do it quietly. We need our beauty rest.
Fight! the wand! Dispel!
Oopsie. Thought that would have worked.
Of time spell. Look it up. That's what you need, okay?
Down there.
Turn back the hands of time to
You couldn't just walk out the door.
No. You had to help.
It's not... Of course, you are the birthday boy. A happy birthday, son. This is gonna be your best birthday. Everybody go! Bouncy house! I had the whole thing sewed up until you two... I'm gonna fire up the barbecue! Tom and Jerry here are gonna... Boys, what do you say you play some party games? To entertain them. Birthday for my boy.
Ooh. nothing was going on, and it was staying that way. It was different.
You could smell it in the air. There was something out.
Whose green eyes stare into the darkness and see the foul plots and criminals?
Sordid streets, alleys, and fences of this ignoble metropolis, making the night,
though small, equals Tom in heroism.
Together, they're all. Suddenly, a knock came in. A doll this beautiful only shows up once in a cat's nine lives.
Earl, who's run into some trouble.
Fine pointed ears and her well-clipped toe claws and everything in...
Please, you gotta meet me tonight at my place by the lake. The word is out. I fear someone's gonna try and rob me, Liv.
The cat and mouse detective.
A lady in distress.
Without hesitation, the cat detective burst through the door. The intrepid... Shoe Cat had had enough. It was time. It would have been easy to take a slow drive to Payback City, but the cat and mouse isn't their old pal Butch.
Fellas, hold on a second!
The detectives...
What are you doing here? What are you...
Because of her! Toodles!
She said two goons were fancy feline. Is that right? Oh, Toodles! Toodles!
...in the headline, then got three suckers in a big fight to distract the dog so she could make... They'd all been taught something. Learned. Peace returns to the hard-boiled streets of Telugu.
Thank you.
Tom had to laugh. There were two things. She's been married to that ball for the last...
Stolen in the park. Has my name on it.
The mere mention of his name sent fear through animals' hearts. But not... Barkley's owners brought him to the dog park one day and...
I forgot the ball. I can't...
Four collars were stolen in a week at the park. Every mouse detective were to catch him, they'd have to go deep undercover.
Drinking fountains! Yeah. And fancy collars!
For heaven's sake!
It was decision time. The choice was an easy one for our fearless detective.
I'm coming for you.
Back. Peace. As it was coming for revenge.
Darn electric fences. Why you guys? Only I don't know who they are because they were wearing cans. You helping or not?
Good.
I'm gonna... You're telling me the cat and mouse? Oh, right. That's probably it. Hold on, bub. Went in there or you took my backpack.
This was gonna get ugly fast. You would have done it.
Polly had her.
Maybe Tom, thanks to the Cat and Mouse Detectives.
We'll see you in the morning.
Lights out. Careful now. There aren't many in your left.
Watch yourself, puss. Doesn't work.
Mouse that cost you my life. Me, your life. Us, our. What's the matter, boy? Seeing a ghost? Ah!
Oopsie.
Okay.
Listed a